Apparently you do what you want when you're a star. Foreign bitches, foreign cars. Tin man flow, I got no heart. My new nickname is Tony Stark. Whoop. This shit is so outlandish. More goddamn afraid of a kind of tranny. Tell me how's this manly jaw around uncanny. All devout and manic, finger pounding panties. Whoa. But I guess it's okay if you enjoyed 50 Shades of Grey. You can't pretend it's the same. If I find you and kiss you, just don't yell rape. What if he did it behind a dumpster? Would that be of concern? Forced to be his lover? You don't need no covers, cause when he discovers 5 decades ago he could be Brock Turner. Damn. No girl, I don't need your permission. I see it, I like it, and then I start kissing.
I'm a star, motherfucker.
I see it, I like it, and then I start kissing.
I'm the man, motherfucker.
The ass looking like mistletoe, it's about to be Christmas. I just
grab her by the pussy.
Oh.
Grab her by the pussy.
I just
grab her by the pussy.
Yeah.
Grab her by the pussy.
I just
grab her by the pussy.
Oh.
Grab her by the pussy.
I just
grab her by the pussy.
Yeah.
Grab her by the pussy.
Bitch, I'm a billionaire, I need that booty around me, just don't make a sound, please. Unless you're inside of a kitchen and doing the dishes, I need dinner now, please. I need dinner now, jeez. I told you to make this without cheese. I won't say it again, one more fuck if you'll be a pedestrian. So much money, replace you with every bitch. So much money, make sure girls turn lesbian. Have a contest, let's see who's the sexiest. Double D's, man, I'm thinking that Lexi wins.
Yeah.
I might break down her walls. She must not be Mexican.
Not be Mexican.
I might invade her personal space. I might be a terrorist.
Yeah,
whoa.
Yeah.
No girl, I don't need your permission. I see it, I like it, and then I start kissing.
I'm a star, motherfucker.
I see it, I like it, and then I start kissing.
I'm the man, motherfucker.
The ass looking like mistletoe, it's about to be Christmas. I just
grab her by the pussy.
Oh.
Grab her by the pussy.
I just
grab her by the pussy.
Yeah.
Grab her by the pussy.
I just
grab her by the pussy.
Oh.
Grab her by the pussy.
I just
grab her by the pussy.
Yeah.
Grab her by the pussy.
That's kind of a weird phrase, isn't it? Like, who says that? I'm trying to picture just grabbing a vagina. You make like a ball shape in your hand. That must be like a humongous vagina. If it's grabbable, wouldn't there be like a bulge, like a visible bulge? I wouldn't trust a girl with a bulge. I have so many questions.